This next question is about a remote location in a forested area. To make it more straightforward to find, I will give the location step by step in the form of driving directions. Would this be okay?
As of the same.
Okay. Firstly, please locate Siler City, North Carolina, USA. Siler City, North Carolina, USA.
Yes, we have the place.
Okay. Now, if one would take US 421 south from Siler City to Highway 902, let me know when you have this junction here. US 421 south from Siler City to Highway 902.
Yes, we have the intersection.
From here, go 6 miles west to Harper's Crossroads. 6 miles west to Harper's Crossroads.
Yes, we have this place.
Okay, now turn north on Devil's Tramping Ground Road. Turn north on Devil's Tramping Ground Road.
Yes, we have this place.
Okay. Now, from here, please locate a spot on the left side of the road known as the Devil's Tramping Ground. Look for a barren circle of ground in which no vegetation has reportedly grown for hundreds of years. The Devil's Tramping Ground.
Yes, we can see this sparse area.
Okay. Please examine this spot. Why will nothing grow here?
You would find gases are escaping from within the ground itself. There would be not an oil well or a gas well, but here these would be substances that would be more as to gas being created by chemical reaction in the ground itself. There is a high degree of not alkalinity, but close to the same. There are underground movements. There is white chalk-like substance here. If this would be mined or if this would be uncovered, you would find that the toxicity in the ground does not allow vegetation to occur. But there is a white substance here. It seems to interact with water, and it causes gas to seep through the strata itself. We don't see much topsoil. This would be the answer, Jose. Direction.
Okay, so looking back in history, briefly, were there any events or activities occurring at this spot that would explain why nothing will grow here? It sounds from your description like it was a natural formation or occurrence. Were there any other events or activities occurring at this spot that would explain why this white substance is there?
This would be a natural occurrence, but to the question, there have been events here in which massacres have taken place. We find battles within native peoples themselves, and we find also battles between the natives and the Americans, military, you say. We would find here that lightning and lightning strikes have occurred more often. And we would find also here that the ground has been with some radiation in prehistoric times. There would be what you would call an atomic explosion here. This was in an attempt to rid the planet of those beasts that were large and would be uncontrollable. There was a conference of this in Cancun at the time, and there was some use of these devices. This would be one of the locations, you'll say. You would find radiation in the ground, although it would be from ancient times. You would find some glass or fusing of glass because of the heat that was generated at the time of the explosion. This would be at lower levels, you'll say. Yes, there would be this as to a natural occurrence, but also that from prehistoric times, as you would call it, this explosion, you'll say. Currently, poison is in the ground, you say. And it relates to the seepage of gas. Direction.